can hire a Santa Claus, right? So that's what they did for that Christmas. I was around 5 years old, and I was so excited to see his reindeers. So I spied on him, and he goes into his car. So I was thinking, why is Santa Claus? Yeah, it was disappointing. My mom has a specialty, it's called Rinderbraten, and it's a German dish. It's basically German roast beef. I don't know, she just cooks it perfectly. It's tender, it's juicy, so I'm really looking forward to that. Yeah, there's always beer involved, you know, white wine, beer, red wine, and it's usually, I would have to say, my mom that is the most jolly by the end of the night. The ideal gift, it would just be to travel with my family and to just spend it with them. Last year, we decided to go visit my brother in Sydney and spend Christmas there. This year, it's gonna be London. We talk about all sorts of things, how my brother's career is going, how my mom is going, because we all live in separate places. But it's like nothing ever set us apart in the first place. So it's just like normal.